Alrighty. So like I said, the Three of Pentacles, like I did last night, so they were in reverse when I cut the deck. So this energy again is in the deck again, and this one is a another gathering. And this one is basically confirming that. Yeah. But that's a whole nother situation. Because I'm not feeling the same energy. This one is this group. This one is more like a little cluster. So, two separate situations. Same type of bull crap going on though. How the fuck I cut it again when I just... That worked. That's in that. We have a group that want to go and sabotage a love connection. It looks like that was done, but that's not coming out, so again, that's like a backing energy that is coming out in the reading. Not everything is freaking coming out. I'm not doing this with every card. It's the ones that are actually giving me that, hey, yeah, we're here. Like, oh, okay, gotcha. I keep on getting the Queen Cups too. So I know the Queen Cups is in this damn reading as well. So we have a mother energy that is in the upright, so she's on her guard, she's in her shit, and she's watching. We have sabotage, two sabotage working situations. One is party and gatherings and secrets being revealed. The second one was like more of a cluster, a little group, a small group, and they're into the same thing with the heartaches situation. So they broke up something and they succeeded with that. But again, these are just carried on, like they're in the same fucking place or something. Like, basically all these energies fucking know each other. That's what I'm getting. They're all connected in a way. Well, everybody is anyway, but I mean like literally they are. But they did not know that it was like all coinciding within one and making a big ass mess. This is creepy. I did the reading on fucking TikTok. The one energy that wiped out every fucking body else. That was the one that fucking board, and I said that was me. Tower in the upright. Three of Wands came out again in another one of my readings, and I keep on getting this one very, very heavy in every reading I get. This is the main character coming out other than the Knight of Swords, and I think Pentacles in reverse, and a King of Swords in reverse. But yeah, this one right here. So basically, watching a tower moment that they walked into to create. Notice, like I said, you have to watch the cards and you have to be able to read exactly what's on these cards and interpret it. You know, it's not even properly, but you have to interpret it the way that you see it. Don't push for something because you're going to sit there and you're either going to end up misreading it or not even misreading it, but just misunderstanding the card itself. The energy within this card, ooh. You had help doing this. See this? This basically was already marked. This situation was marked already stable. This one here, this energy seen it. It knew what it was going to do, and it was watching to see what it was going to do, right? To watch its workings come to light, right? The only one that he's holding is the one that he carries. But they walked through the doorway and created this energy, okay, of watching from afar. You're watching everything before your eyes just sail away. You walked into it that way, but you knew where you were going, and you chose to just watch the tower fall. So, let's see about these energies that I just cut through all these damn times in this deck, and let's see what happens. That working situation over there.
There are two steps to every citizen student.
Let's see if anything for help does. Anyway. So. Oh yeah.
Every time. Apply in 2 minutes and save thousands to find your
refund list at citizensbank.com. I did a few things, and I designed a few, packs, cell phone covers, and bags, and water bottles, and stuff like that. I'm going to have to figure out how to put this link and everything to, like, my channels and my TikTok and stuff. So, you know, if you see something you like, purchase it. I got about 7-8 different items up there. I'll talk to you guys about it some more. 707 was on the clock when I looked up. That's somebody's angel number. We have the heart in reverse. Okay, heart in reverse came out. So that's the energy that is going to start the clarification. So we're talking about love situation right now. And this is coming out and we're not making it part of this, but we're not doing it separate yet because I want to see where it connects at. I'm just trying to make sure I can pop out and stuff. Better meditate. You need to. Look at me. The truth is, the truth, like it or not, on your shit. To pop out. Oh, you want to say hello? Okay, come on. Say hello. Because you know I don't get mad at your ass anyway, because you told me fucking lessons in the past. And you took my fucking hand and took me out of the fucking fire. Brought me into the light. With your freaking father, which is part of the divine. So are you, even though you fell from above. Especially if they let you. But if they don't, you better get their asses back up. See, 7 years ago, the weight of the world. I was already here. As I'm getting older, your people get older. Most of us only care about money making. Somebody had to go back to sleep for a little bit before reemerging. Negative images is the main thing. We don't like being hurt. They know my cash is in the that way. Now we can play. Queen of Cups in reverse. I just keep on thinking they're going to freaking pop out. I'm sorry. I wasn't fucking putting on another freaking hoodie and looking for shit. I saw what time it was after getting up, and I'm like, yeah, we're doing this now. And then I didn't expect the reading to happen so quick on the first one, so, ooh, shut up. Queen of Cups is in the reverse for the Three of Swords in the reverse. So this was a love situation that was supposed to be sabotaged. The Queen of Reverse is the Queen of Cups is in the reverse. So this is the mother figure, but she's holding back emotion. Starting to upright. The star is basically fulfillment of the divine, giving into a situation. So the Queen of Cups is in reverse, so she's on her shit, she's on her guard, she's not giving out too much emotion, and she's still her Queen of Cups self, but she's in her guard mode, basically. She's watching. There's no heartbroken. She's in the reverse, so this is the Magician. That's clarifying her eyes. Feminine balance though. So let's have honest energy over there. Magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. And I need no time to be controlled. And this is gonna be the Knight of Swords in the upright. And this one is basically coming in to this energy over here. This is the Ten of Cups, and this is in the reverse, so this did not work. Number three, for me, as long as it comes in threes, you know it's for me. This is the Page of Wands, which is a message from somebody. Did not go through, as planned.